What's up guys, welcome to God of War, finally. I've had this game since it came out, but I've just been putting it off for months. I don't know why, because Fortnite's been out, and I've been playing that, and I just haven't got around to playing it. But finally, it's here, I'm playing it now. After how many months of it being out, and everyone's completing it, obviously, and there's no point of me uploading it, but I'm still going to play it because I fucking couldn't wait to play this game, and then I got the game, and then I just didn't play it, so playing it now. New game. Select difficulty. Give me a story, balance, experience, challenge, give me God of War. Okay, well, I'm not doing that, obviously. Let's do balance experience. And I haven't played the other God of War, so there might be some references and things in this that I might not get. Start off chopping a tree. Jesus. Kratos looks pissed. Playing. This looks amazing. Follow the river downstream. Thank you. I have watched the first few hours of this game, so I do know what's coming up. But I haven't watched the ending and all that. Because I don't want to spoil it for myself for when I do play it. And probably would have forgot it even if I did watch it, seeing as how bloody took me how many months to play the game.
She's right.
So that there's the mum.
This one.
All right. Hunt with Atreus. Boy.
Depends on you. But what did you find?
Tracks. Not deer. I'll keep that.
To access the camera settings. You gotta hold on. Okay. Get out of it. So these are the upgrades. Okay. Artifacts. Lost toys found 1 out of 4. Let's look for secrets. Hey. What did I get? Some hack silver.
More tracks?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, so the map is the touchpad. Secrets? Okay, I don't know. Boy. Got some more hack silver. What was down there? Leviathan axe. Oh, you had one job.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire.
Combat, boy. Light attack and heavy attack. Let's go. That didn't work. Yeah, that did though. Throw it. As in more of you. Come on, then. You saw. That was fun. Draugr. Mother said that Draugr were warriors who died, but their souls were too stubborn and angry to stop fighting. They'd fight off the Valkyrie that came to collect them and bring their own dead bodies back to life, warping and twisting their previous form into something else. Now they're husks of their former selves and fight anyone, anybody. I can't speak to him, fuck. And fight anybody they can find. She also said they can come back in all different shapes and sizes, and that some even have powers that others may not. Radio. That last part I couldn't read. Don't know why. Because I'm health. Yeah, I know it's that way, but I'm looking for secrets. Got some hack silver. Ah, this is the place that I saw before. Jump. Fuck, I forgot to jump. There you go. Circle. What's this? More hack silver. Climb down. Actually, is this like... This is... Okay, I think this is secrets. I'm just exploring. No, wolves. Oh, doggy. Naughty dogs. Sit down. Get some health. Open this chest, the cauldron thing. What do I get? I'll just hack silver. Okay then. What did the new got? What was the wolves? The wolves, rather. Art weapons. Codex. See there. Rabid wolf. I've always admired wolves. But the ones we've encountered attack us in sight, which means they're probably rabid. I guess to them we are food. I know it's kill or be killed, but still, they're beautiful in their own way, and killing them makes that me a little sad. Good thing father probably won't read this. Right, let's go get that D now. Is this the way? Probably. Is this the way? Is that the way? I don't even know. Ooh, piece of candy. Probably not. I keep pressing that. An Edon apple. You've collected 1 out of 3 apples. Increase your maximum health, okay. I have a habit of clicking the touchpad a lot because of Fortnite. Okay, this is the way, yeah. Goddamn right. Enemy health bar. Yeah, blah blah blah. Oh, you saw, boy. Oh, I love that so much. It's so much fun. Son of a bitch, what are you doing, boy? Oh wait, shit, I know what to do. Okay, my controller, what the fuck? My controller is doing the thing where it goes up and not, oh my god. It's very clever. My controller, look, I'm not even moving it and it's going up. Why? Why are you bullying me? Getting some loot. Oh my god, I keep pressing that way. My god, that's a bad idea. That's a real bad idea. Can I get through there? Can I go around? A lot of secrets. More than myth. Every shrine tells of the story of a giant of legend. Shrine 1 out of 11. Rewards on completion, 6,000 per shrine. The giants left behind shrines that tell stories from history. I love these stories where mum told them. Let's see how many we can find. Okay. Alright, let me look at that again. Wait, where was... Where is it? Oh, here it is. My objective, kill 250 enemies. 100 Rogar. Yeah, let's go. How can I get this? That didn't work because my controller's fucking up. I'm sick of this shit. Boom. Okay, we should be good. Let's go. It's enough secrets for now. Let's go get that deer. Oh shit, alright, I should press. Look at his hands compared to Atreus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Great. Bloody ogre looking ass boy. Yeah, what you saying? Oh shit. Yeah, we're fighting this. Atreus, but press square to command Atreus to shoot arrows, hold eye. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Boy. Oh, this shit. Motherfucker. Okay, Max. No, I don't wanna go nah. Contain, you fucking cunt. I always walked into that. No, I'm not actually. Okay, where is the... Where are the, options here? Settings, gameplay... Tripping gameplay. Can I change the sensitivity, please? There it is. Did that even work? No, dude, calm down. Ripperoni pepperoni. Fucking hell. I keep doing this, and if I try to go up to him and slash him, it does not work. I just die. Attack Atreus. Run, Kratos. No. He's nearly dead. Oh, he fucking dead now. Yeah. Jesus. Snapped his neck. Rightio.
Myself.
I've earned it. It's gone now. Get some health. More hack silver. I can't get any upgrades yet. No shit. No. Armor. Oh shit. Atreus can perform a variety of hearthstone damage attacks when enemies are near. Atreus will help Kratos when enemies are in certain vulnerable states or when Kratos is attacked. I won't buy anything yet. I'll save and I'll wait until I get more shit unlocked. Shit is so fun. Oh my god. It's got shit on, boy. Is there any more? Huh? Is there a tussle? Mm-hmm. Yeah, bitch, you better be quiet. Wait, where do we go then? Here, right here. More Draugr. Oh, you saw. Oi. Boom. I'm gonna go down. Dead. What's what? Where? What's it? What the? Frozen, dude. Okay then. Fuck off. Come on then, boys. Fist fight the shit. Jesus. Did you? Return to the house. Inside, boy. Boy. I don't know how long I've been recording for. But I can't record any longer than an hour because the PlayStation won't let me and I don't have any other actual recording thing. So, yeah. Hopefully do a full playthrough on this. know me, I'll play the game when I upload them, because that's what I did with Resident Evil. Finished that game, but didn't upload them, all the episodes. That's what I did with a bunch of other games. Still haven't played Far Cry 5 yet. Need to get around to doing that. Got the mother's ashes. Too slow.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Weak. Again. Again.
Stop it!
Again!
The stranger's here. And I know who you are. Bitch is better get his ass whooped. Look at ya. No, you don't. Moa, you just made a mistake. Yeah, boy. Let's have a little boss battle, shall we? Hopefully the boss battle will finish before the bloody video ends. Jesus. Oh, why are you doing that? Fuck, sorry. come on in, bitch. Oh my god, okay, I'm fucking everything up. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Fucking hell. Am I gonna block in this? Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, hell one to block. Okay, yeah. Maybe I did. Oh no. He's a bitch, get deflected. We. Bitch, get out of my way. Fuck, I'm gonna get destroyed. Jesus fucking Christ. Because, bitch, fucking stupid motherfucker, get off me now, bitch. Oh my god, this is the best game I've ever played in my life. I'll fucking suplex city up in this shit now. I need more health. I can't play like this. Possibly. Bitch! Really though? Let's try again. Nah, you're a hacker. My rage spider time, bitch. Come on. Yeah. Fucking hell. Bitch, you cannot hurt me. Yeah, I am. Fucking whore. Come on then, fight me now. Come on then, bitch! The fuck, your health bar's gone. There you go, bitch, come on then. Jesus. No, no. He's not even dead, is he yet? No. Do I have to fight again? It's fine, but like, Jesus. Oh, we're splitting the world. Can I? Again? Holy fucking shit! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Will ya? Bitch. Goodbye. So. Put me in a fucking chokehold and break the cunt's neck. bullshit. Is he dead though? Probably not. If he apparently can't feel anything, no doubt he'll be back. No doubt. That got close, that nearly died. Jesus. I wonder if I actually lost all my health if I'd still win. Please don't end. I've been recording for like 55 minutes, I think. Don't want to just end without me doing the outro. Guy, Kratos has got your back. Boss fight was so fun. Even though I nearly died, it was amazing. Trophy and the journey begins. Yes. The important one. Well, it's important. Journey to the mountain. Yeah, you went about that. The beast. I just did stranger. And then whatever this is. Anyway, I hope you guys liked the video. This game is absolutely amazing. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll upload this as soon as I can, and I'll get the next part out, and yeah, peace.